last semester. The context is a private language school in a small town in Rio, Brazil. I had 15 students in this group, and supposedly a high advanced group, but as you can see by the question, why isn't my advanced students' English advanced? Everything started because when I started with the group, the first class, they didn't say anything or practically anything in English. They used Portuguese all the time, and then I felt really disturbed with that, especially because it's a language institute and they were really supposed to speak in English. And then I started having this reflexive practice with them. First I started having some activities, trying to have them speak in English, but they didn't result in anything positive. And then I took them three questions: how long they have been studying English, their favorite speaking skills, abilities, and I knew that they would tell me speaking. And then, in their opinion, why students in that group specifically didn't use English to communicate, and that's where the reflexive practice really started. Okay? They had been studying for approximately 5 years. We had students that had been studying English from 3 to 8 years. Some students had the placement tests. And then the first, I thought it very interesting because they said, oh, we get distracted because of our friends. They had been studying together at school together as well. So when they go to the English language school, they have lots of topics that they started at school, and then when they get there, you know, they have other friends, they have boyfriends and girlfriends, they have topics, other subjects that they want to talk about, they want to develop. And when they get there, they have lots of things to talk about except English. Okay? And then they also complained about vocabulary, that they said that they don't have as much vocabulary as they would like to have to use in the classroom. One of the students said that she is lazy to use English. It's easier to think in her own language. One of them said, I don't want to translate into English.
Okay. Yes, 10 seconds.
Okay. And then the final reflection would be, they are really not interested. Okay. Having their English become advanced. Unfortunately, that's what I came to realize by the end. But with the reflexive practice, what I came to conclude is that I cannot say that their English became advanced, but we started this process and it's doing fine. Not all classes are great, but it's a process.
They are not.